How did you meet John Lennon in the first place?
I worked in the office.
Really?
Well, I worked in the main office of Apple. Sure. And all of a sudden...
Of Apple Records.
At Apple Records in New York.
Wow.
And John and Yoko came in one day and they said, oh, we're going to make two shorts, and we need help. And I got called to say, hey, go help these
wow.
people.
And did you, after your affair with John, did you and Yoko speak? Did you have any kind of relationship?